गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड इवनिंग. माय नेम इज डॉक्टर हाउडू एंड फिक्स माय वॉच बाय द वे. आई कैन नॉट सिट ओवर हियर गिविंग लेक्चर व्हेन वॉच इज नॉट वर्किंग. इट इज टू शो डेट एंड लूनर कैलेंडर एवरीथिंग आल्सो. हाउ कैन आई सिट हियर गिव लेक्चर इफ यू डू नॉट फिक्स माय वॉच. वन बैटरी आस्क्ड यू हैव वन जॉब. स्टूपिड इंडियन सर्वेंट्स. एज आई वाज सेइंग, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर हाउडू. नाउ ऑल यू पीपल मस्ट बी वंडरिंग हाउ डू यू स्पेल हाउडू. So for all you people who are not proficient in the Cantonese language, I am going to spell it out for you. HOWDLLPMQZR187 delta. How do? Today I am here to teach you how to lull. It's very easy. You just have to loosen shoulders, perk up breasts, raise head and go lull, 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 lull. So the first segment is the history of lull. So as far as history of the internet, buses, giraffes and Nicki Minaj can be traced, lull has always been an integral part of acknowledging humor. Next segment is called the technicalities and geometry of lull. So the important part is, while making a lull or while writing a lull, please note that the lull's L needs to be at right angle always. It always has to be right angle. 90 degrees. Please note that angle of L cannot be obtuse or acute, because that would not be acute thing. Get it? Acute thing. For all you people who like the joke and mail me at howdoprofessor@hotmail.com. Mail as in M-A-L-E. So, next segment is about how to lull in different situations and how to lull in multilingual aspects. Now say, if you are American, Mexican or Obama, then you can use the normal lull to reply to any funny text or internet transaction. But now say that you are Indian and say that you are Punjabi. Your normal lull will not be accepted inside the Punjabi community. You substitute the normal lull with the Punjabi version of lull known as Lulinder. All you have to do for Lulinder is raise beer glass, slap butt of lady sitting next to you and be like, Lulinder yaar, come on, get it now, what the joke? Lulinder. Now say you are Brahmin and your normal lull will not be accepted inside the Brahmin community also. Use Brahmin substitute of lull called Lulluswami. What you do is Lulluswami Panditji, Lulluswami. I loved your joke. I loved how you explained it. I love the religious connection in your joke. I am truly touched by your spiritual guidance. Lulluswami. My watch is still not working. And I cannot deal with these kind of things without my watch working. Now say you are African American and you want to lull, but you do not know how to do it. Then all you have to do is get your swagger on, get the bitches behind you with their big black hinies, and be like, damn, law, man. Now if you are Jamaican man, you can be like, yeah man, lol man, that funny shit right there, root part, bias, smash up your bias. The last way to use lull is the most primitive way to use lull, which is haha. Say if you use normal haha, like haha, that is normal. But please note, the last A is very important. The number of A's you increase is directly proportional to how homosexual you get, ranging from 3 A's is George Clooney, 4 A's is Cristiano Ronaldo, 5 or more A's go into Justin Bieber category, 27 or more A's is point of no return. You are gay. Hope this video was very, very useful in teaching you youngsters and old people how to lull.
Hi baby, I am making video.
Thank you. Please subscribe if you really, really like my video. And please comment below on what things you would like me to make instructional videos about next.